4,000 people paid their final respects to Thurgood Marshall today, a man eulogized as the most significant lawyer of his time. Marshall led the battle for civil rights in the courtroom and later became the first black on the United States Supreme Court. Mourners filled the Washington Cathedral for the two-hour funeral. They honored a man who served 24 years on the high court, a man they called an irresistible force for justice. Among those in attendance, senators, congressmen, and all nine justices of the United States Supreme Court, President Clinton and Vice President Gore paid tribute to Marshall, as did Chief Justice Rehnquist.
Inscribed above the front entrance to the Supreme Court building are the words, "Equal justice under law." Surely no one individual did more to make these words a reality than Thurgood Marshall.
History will ultimately record that Mr. Justice Marshall gave the cloth and linen to the work that Lincoln's untimely death left undone. Now Thurgood Marshall, like Lincoln, belongs to the ages. I hope this nation has the will and moral courage to finish these two giants' unfinished business.
Glory, glory, hallelujah.
Mr. Civil Rights, farewell, Mr. Justice Marshall. Good night, sweet prince, and flights of angels sing thee to thy rest.